I mean, that's a striper.
Well, I want to get this.
Look at that. That's a pure striper. Pretty awesome. Banks.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's got a good looking spoon in it though. Maybe go ahead and grab it. Coming in hot. Oh, God damn it. What did I just tell you?
Fish?
Yeah.
Oh.
Another one. It's like right when I get on that break. Keeper, maybe? You gotta be 18 here to keep. And what I'm doing, there's a big flat here I fished for years. It's been a few years since I've been here. But fished it, picked up a few, but there's kind of a break on one edge, and it's like every time I go over that break is when I get whacked. On a Bink's 1 ounce mini shad, 32 feet deep, and I'm trolling the edge of a big flat. There was a little bit of a break, and when I went over that break is when I got whacked, going about a mile an hour. Swiping at it.